It's the bedtime book that parents are swearing by, but this bestseller is definitely not one for the kids.
At first glance, it looks like any other bedtime story, an illustrated narrative about tigers, eagles and the forest at night. But this book is no fairy tale.
The cats nestle close to their kittens now. The lambs have laid down with the sheep. You're cosy and warm in your bed, my dear. Please go to sleep.
Children's author and bookseller Leanne Hall says the book puts into print what many tired parents are thinking.
Most parents or grandparents who've been in that situation themselves will appreciate the humour and understand it.
But not everyone's amused.
I don't think parents should ever joke about swearing at children or to children, because I think what it does is that it legitimises that act.
Written by award-winning American author Adam Mansbach, the online version sits on top of the Amazon bestseller list. The Australian publisher predicting a similar response down under.
The PDF of the book went viral on the internet. It's clearly struck a chord. This is the book that parents have been waiting for.
The book will hit Australian stores on July 11, but don't expect to find it in the kids section. This one's headed for the front counter.
It's not a book intended for young children. It's a book intended for adults, and it'll be sold in the adult section.
Could it be a book that you'd read to the kids, just take out the rude lines?
Well, I won't be reading it at story time at the shop, that's for sure.
Nick Butler, 10 News.